Already looking for jobs in other cities. But now we've learned that women officers specifically are leaving that force. Things have changed for women in uniform in San Jose. KTVU's Robert Honda takes a closer look at what is enticing or pushing female officers to other cities and why the trend is likely to continue.
The San Jose Police Department's diversity among its rank and file is taking a big hit as many female officers join the mass departure of cops leaving because of cuts in pay and benefits. Gina Barajas was a 13-year veteran born and raised in San Jose who quit to join Redwood City.
Being from here, you don't want to leave here. You get to know the community and they get to know you.
Barajas is just the latest to go. KTVU has learned 9 female officers have resigned this year, and according to the police union, drops the department under 10% for female officers compared to about 16% in San Francisco, almost 11% in Oakland, 15% in San Diego, and nearly 23% in Sacramento.
The problem isn't with the department. The problem is that the city of San Jose is a terrible employer.
Barajas says it isn't just pay and benefit cuts from San Jose's ongoing pension reform. She points out there used to be more opportunity for female officers to work special units. For example, Barajas was a detective in family violence and also worked undercover in covert operations. But now many of those officers, male and female, are needed for patrol.
With our units dwindling, we don't have anything, there's nothing to offer for officers and female officers to do anymore.
The union and Barajas say the low percentage will make it tough to recruit.
And I would wonder why the numbers are so small. Why are their numbers are small in as far as female officers?
The mayor's office has vowed to keep aggressively recruiting, but may still have trouble retaining female officers. The union says it just conducted a survey of female officers and claim of those who responded, 40% are also looking to leave. In San Jose, Robert Honda, KTVU, Channel 2 News.
Foster City-based Gilead Sciences has won FDA approval for its highly